What is up, guys? Beast Kid here. Today, we'll be playing some trolls. And today, I'll be showing you a secret item on the in the hub of trolls. The troll hub, whatever you call it. So, to where you guys want to be finding it. First, please like and subscribe. And comment down if I should do more, like any other secret Easter eggs or whatever, you know. But where you guys are gonna want to find this secret item is go on the map, is just press R3. That's all you gotta do. So yeah, so here I am. See, see, I'm facing that one. So you're gonna want to face that way. See, I'm facing right there. All right, see, all right, now zoom out. When you're like right there, like right next to that, see that little island, see that little fire? Yep, that's the island. So we're gonna be going over there, and yeah, I guess if you guys don't have like a dragon or anything, you guys could go like to character seat, or you go to this, hold the down D-pad and go to wing, equip it, unless you spawn with them when you start the game, but yeah. And I'm just on a tree, so all I gotta do is just jump. And you guys are gonna wanna get very high and after just fly, and then you're gonna get there. So yeah. I'll see you guys when at the fire island. We are about here. Here we are. Alright, so guys, we are here now. Now I would suggest you guys to be the Dragalite. Okay, who cares? The Dragalite, though. And, cause just in case you fall in lava, and this is really cause there's really no, what you call, those, like, random killing potions. And when you guys get inside, you guys will actually hear shaking, like, breaking, and creepy noises. I don't know if you guys can hear them, but I can hear them. And, yeah, the water's actually coming through. So, yeah, you'll be pretty lucky if you have. You know, and I got, but yeah, there's really nothing left to do here. Just like, to make it this much cooler, I still haven't checked if you could put a house here. I still haven't checked, so I'm just gonna check real quick on top. I don't think no one lives inside. Actually, I don't think they would. I think, first of all, I wanted to know why would they add. It's random lava island, but you can't do nothing. There's not really nothing on here. Like, all you can do is just like break blocks and then get the gray box. I don't know. I mean, and red blocks, I mean, if you want some. But like, why would they add this? That's what I want to know. Maybe you could build stuff, like let's say, yeah, you could actually build on here. You just build things if you wanted. So, I guess, there's really nothing to do except explore this island. You guys, no, I'm gonna speed up the video and check if there is gonna be anything secret here. So there is really nothing to do here. Like, I tried exploring what's on the lava inside, like inside of these random mountains on them. Just red blocks and stuff. Like, I tried everything. I even explored the whole entire island. Well, off record though, because I don't want to like speed it up very long. So, yeah, I guess you guys could just all just build. That's all you guys could do. If you guys want to try to do something, maybe, sorry, you guys see a black thing, hold on. But yeah, you could just build and then more. I mean, you could get gray block, and then I guess you can get, and I guess you get red block from these mountains. So I don't know who the heck this person is. Some random person just joined. Okay then. Some people know about it still, but not lots of people. Cause like, look, let's look at this. When I go back to the hub, there's gonna be a lot of players that have not been here yet. Look at that. There's lots of players here that have not been here yet. This is the same, but okay then. Okay, well, I guess I'll be the end of the video. So if you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Comment down if I should do more Easter eggs.